Can he fit through here? Are you too big to fit through here? Cause I'll gladly exploit the hell out of you. No! No, you can fit through here. The only way I can defeat that guy, oh, is by leading him back. He's fast too. Whoop. Yikes! He might be able to climb, I don't know. Oh. Ah! Oh! Apparently he can't. Thing is, do I have enough arrows? Right in the head. No headshots in this game. No bonus for headshots. Am I not? I mean, am I just... Is that you making that sound? Because it sounded like it was behind me. It's a giant. It is a giant. Oh. I think I'm gonna fail this quest, because I'm gonna need a rest again after this, and we're just using up time. See, is that him? Because he's not moving, and I'm hearing stomping. I'm not hitting him at all. Gonna die. He can't hit me just once, cause... I can't even hit the thing. We must adopt the run past maneuver. Oh, I'm loading the wrong thing. Nine divines, I tell you. Nine divines. Ow. Oof. Oh, crap. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, it's locked. Woohoo! There's so many of them. Let me through. What the? There's another. Ow! Crap, no! I'm back over here. I've been here. This is the door I couldn't get through. Can I use a locator yet? I explored some more. The locator device vibrates and hums into action. You now see a bright disc in your mind when looking in the direction of your desired target. And I think I can also see it on the map. So So wait a second, wait a second. It's down. Is that it? No, that's the entrance exit. So wait a second, where's the thing? It doesn't show me on the map. I thought it did. Okay. Stealth skill improved. How are we doing? 8 days. So it looks like it's up, doesn't it? Over my head and back this way? That's a dead end, I think. Is it a dead end? Clicking. Oh. Because this has us going down. Who is that? That's another one of those things. A giant. And here we go down as well. Do we go back up at some point? Because it looks like I'm at the topmost. I mean, this heads that way. Hold on, if I go... So close, you know? If I go here, we get on this level, and I look on the map. This looks like the highest point in the dungeon. But then we haven't explored it all, have we? This goes sharply down. That's my favorite little area. Not really. It's only more of a tease than it was originally. Brother. So this goes kind of in a circle, so if I go around this way. That goes down though. So, oh, yeah. Crap, you're back out in the hallway now. You say I was poisoned? It starts at the spider just died. Okay. I think it tried to poison me and it didn't take. Oh! Oh crap. I hate these things. Oh my god! I ran into another one. Oh crap! Dead end! I don't know what to do. That's a dead end. This goes back up a little. It looks looks like it could be close now, right? Except... Now we go down. I don't want to go down. I'm trying to find this thing for them. There. Oh, he jumped out of the ceiling. Do you see that? Wait, so where is it now? You've got to be kidding me. Where is it? I don't see the little indicator now. Did it run out? Do I have to use it again? Oh! Certainly didn't see you there. Oh god. Look, so close, isn't it? Back over here. Ugh. I'm being hunted through these corridors. I think it must be in that cavern. But I can't get a rest enough to stay in there. Once I get here, it's up there. It, now I can't see it anymore. Does it disappear when you get closer? For some reason? Oh, that way. Oh! Steel flail. No, this doesn't have it, but it has other stuff. Chain greaves. Chain left. What do I have on now? Steel, right? Steel's better. Plus 6 to armor. I think I already have the equivalent on. Chain boots. Chain right pauldron. I have steel left pauldron. Chain right pauldron. I have a chain helm. Put that on. Oh no, not on the loot pile. Equip. So chain boots. Steel is plus 9 to armor. Chain is plus 6 to armor. Okay. Chain greaves. I have elven greaves, which are plus 11. Chain left. Crap. Oh. I am gonna save, though. I'm gonna try to get past him. And I might die. Well, he's damaged, but still. He hits me once, I'm dead. Oh! Where'd this go? Oh, back out here. Can't see the item now. Oh, up there. Scale to my level, my ass. Pardon my French. Oh, that's wonderful. I don't think I've been to this door. Have I? Yes. Ugh. They're up there. Can I get higher than this? Oh, it's up there. This is difficult. Did it say I'm level 1? No. Okay. It put level 1 there. This is a dead end. There ain't nothing in here. He's waiting to bash me, huh? Rawr. Could it be broken? Or am I missing a secret? When I go to map, is it paused? I hope not, otherwise they're about to kill me. I mean, I hope so. I mean, doesn't it look like I've explored everything? It does. What's this? Like, across... It's that, isn't it? Let me just get in there and look at the map. Yes, we are paused. Oh, it crosses the... Yeah, this is where I've been. Kinda looks like there could be a secret door or something, but... I'm clicking, nothing happens, and I'm being killed. It's just funny how the floor is a different texture just in there, isn't it? Oh, brother. No secret here? Oh. They're flanking me. Damn this intelligent AI. What about... Nectar and a chain helm. Leather left pauldron, chain gauntlets. Basilisk eye. If it's not in here, I swear. Can they open doors? Crap. Yes, they can. I want to see if the little startup, not the start, the loading screen is supposed to come after this. Saying something like a warrior, you died a warrior's death or something. No, it doesn't show up. I wanted to show you, but it's not working with this, I guess, this version. I know it's showing me level one, so... at least I pretty much know where to go. I think it was through here. No. Was it? No, this is the other area. He's coming. Well, that's the way out. We've been in there. This door? Oh wait, this one, right? Basilisk's eye. Crap. Ah! So wait, I come out there. Where does the... I want to go back over there. Oh! There's three of them now. Completely flanking me, these things. Oh, that leads to the other room through here. Right. And then this. Let's go get the stuff and leave. I guess I'm gonna... I don't know. I might just... cheat. Wrong way. I might just cheat and clip my way to where this is, because it might be in a closed off area. Sometimes that happens. Like, an area you can't really reach. And as you see, I'm trying. I'm aggroing the hell out of these guys. I'm not interested in the tiger. I want to close the door. At least I'll get this loot. Where's the other one? That's not a door, too, is it? Oh! Yeah, I see a giant. Oh, boy. Alright, so I know it just don't go that way. It's another one. Wait. Oh, this is a secret door. But at least leads me over here. So, gnawed bones litter the ground. Footprints are everywhere. Big footprints. Okay, I just want to check something. Okay. Oh, do I have to use this again now? Wait a second. I know how to do it. Hmm. My locator device is gone. I guess you can only use it once? You leave the dungeon and that's it. Trying to remember where that dead end hall is. Did something click? I don't know. Oh, there they come. Okay. I can't see because it's underneath my recording indicator, which you guys can't see. Okay. Alright, I just want to see if this thing can be... look at that. So, you come across a group of people resting. They seem to be a group of adventurers. Now we have enemies. Are you an adventurer? I can't wait to get back to Grimway. Have a nice mug at the ale at the Screaming Cat, then fall asleep. Okay. We were just at Castle King House. Still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. Alright, now I realize this is cheating. Oh, sorcerer? Are you perhaps an adventurer too? I'm still teleporting. I turned that off. Wait a second. Wanna help me fight this thing? I don't want to hit you by mistake. Teleport off. Oh. Never mind. I can't see the text. Wish I could change that to the top screen of the screen. Levitate off. Player is no longer levitating. Thank you very much. It's very distracting. Dirty gold, a steel claymore, and a leather right pauldron. So, can you even get in here? Letter in the Gog, Charlak, Gimli, and Maluk Zephrim Cork. This must be the magical text Venina Kingham sent you to find. 36 gold as well. Okay. Now what I want to know is there a valid way to get in here? Where the hell am I? I don't know if there is. This looks completely separated from the main dungeon, unless I'm missing a secret door, wall, you know, illusory wall. Because these Dungeons are arranged in a random manner. So then you come up here. This is the one I teleported through. There's a secret wall here that leads... Can't look in here. To this. And I found the goodies in here. This might... I think it's closed off from the rest, because you can tell... Well, that's not a secret, but this is. Wait a second. You can tell it's darker than the rest, right? I could see it right away. If you have your light down even more, your light settings would be harder to see. So I'm looking for dark shapes like this. Anywhere else... Right? I'm not finding anything like that. And then we go down here. I doubt it would be along these walls. Right? I'm not seeing anything. That's just like a partition. And then if you look at the map... Zoom it out. I teleported through there to get there. Maybe this was supposed to be connected and something happened wrong in the, you know, procedural dungeon process, whatever you'd call it. This is where that chair is. And you'd think this might be connected, but this runs completely over it. This runs over it. This is underneath. Gotta love my second dungeon cheated on me, so I had to cheat back. Now how much time do I left this quest? I gotta teleport back through here. Eight days left. I need to go back to Gothway Gardens. Levitate on. Oh, it's doing it again. It's remembering my old command. Wait. Levitate. On. Teleport. Wait. Didn't I come through here? Teleport. Ugh. Back here. I thought I came out. Wait. I thought it was through here. So I think it's down. I think it is that way. And down. Hold on, my phone. foot's stuck on a wire here. Yeah, it is slightly down, if you see that. Okay. I need to do the teleport again. No, 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 no teleport. Done. Off. Ow. Oh, no! I went the wrong way.